Today I want to show you one of my favorite homesteading tools, a tool that you might not expect, one that you would be more likely to find in an office than on a homestead, but nonetheless one that's been extremely valuable for me here on the homestead. Stay tuned to find out what that tool is coming up. When it comes to the tools out there that we might consider valuable on the homestead, we might think rototiller, or chicken tractor, or broad fork, or cedar. But here's an unexpected one. This right here has been extremely valuable to me on the homestead. What is it? This is just a normal paper shredder. Now, why would a paper shredder be important on a homestead? I'll tell you why. Because all of my chicken bedding for my chicken coop for the past 8 months has been produced at home by me using that paper shredder. That's just a simple cross-cut 6-sheet paper shredder that I found on Amazon. I'll link to that below. But it's allowed me to take all of the paperwork that I generate on a day-to-day basis and turn it into something that my chickens can poop on. Plus, I get the added security of having a shredder. And what better way to protect your identity than to shred the paperwork, have chickens poop on it, and then compost it so it'll never be seen again. It's truly amazing as Americans all of the junk mail that we get. And I thought, well, is there a way I could use this? And at first I just tried layering it in the coop and having the chickens poop on that. It just becomes a mess, especially when you go to compost it. Then the light bulb went off and bing, 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 paper shredder happened. So now all junk mail, all homeschool paperwork, all business paperwork, it all gets shredded and it eventually ends up in the coop. Things I would recommend when getting a shredder, you definitely want a cross-cut shredder. That's gonna make it into confetti-sized pieces instead of strips. And you want one that's gonna be able to handle several sheets at once. This one does 6 sheets of paper at one time, staples and all, it's no problem. So look for cross-cut and look for something that can handle 6 or more sheets at one time. This costs about $40 on Amazon, and I've well gotten my money's worth out of it. The cross-cut shredder works really great for a chicken bedding and for a compost feedstock because it cuts it up into really small pieces that break down easier than sheets or crumpled up pieces of paper. The texture is really nice in the chicken coop for the chickens to walk on. And also I am doing this in a drier environment, so a really wet, muddy environment. Paper might not hold up as well as wood chips would, but then again, we had a lot of rain this past March and April. There was only paper bedding in the coop itself and it worked great. I also love using the paper as a brown or a carbon source in the trash cans when I'm composting. Whenever I add in kitchen waste that's high in nitrogen, it tends to attract a lot of flies. So I put some of this paper on top to help knock that fly pressure down, and I'm alternating my greens and browns. The great thing about paper is it's shelf stable. I keep an empty trash can right next to where I'm composting, full of paper, and then I can just scoop that paper out as needed, when needed, and add it to my compost bin. If you're somebody at home who has a small chicken coop and you want to generate your own chicken bedding, get a small paper shredder and divert some of your domestic waste into something that chickens can use to handle their waste, and then you can turn that waste into a positive. That's all for this one. Thanks for watching. Until next time, be nice, be thankful, and do the work.